In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up your first queries with Supermetrics for Excel. To get started, open the Supermetrics sidebar from your Excel add-ins. Next, select your data source. In this example, we're going to use Google Ads. Continue to select the account or property you want to pull data from. Then select the time frame. You can either choose from a list of present date ranges or set custom start and end dates. In this example, we're going to look at the breakdown of key performance metrics by campaign from the last 30 days. Next, continue to select your metrics. Here you can see a list of metrics similar to what you would see in the original data source. In this case, Google Ads. You can choose the metrics that are relevant to you. Here we're going to select impressions, clicks, cost per click, and conversions. You can then also split the data to rows or columns with different dimensions. Here we'll split the data by campaign. With filters, you can further define which data to include in your query. Now we're all set to run the query. Your data will be displayed starting from the cell you have selected in Excel. Finally, click on Get Data, and that's it. Your query's done. Now we're going to create a new table to look at our monthly conversions, split by conversion category. First, set the custom time frame to the first half of 2020. Then select conversions as the metric. Split by rows by conversion category. And split to columns by year and month. If you want to modify your queries, simply click on the cells containing the data. In a few seconds, a tab will open in the sidebar. You can then refresh, modify, or delete the query and data. That's it. Keep running your queries with dimensions and metrics relevant to you, and get your data straight to Excel with Supermetrics.